We're here at PTC with Dean Nelson, Strategic Advisor of Dean Nelson, Inc. And Dean has something very exciting to share with us about something that's going to disrupt the edge. So Dean, tell us. We're waiting to hear.
Yeah, I'm a geek. I love this stuff. So I joined the board of a company called ADDC, Arnos Digital Devices Corp. And they have this credit card server. So think about this one. This is the equivalent of a server that's in a data center, and it is ruggedized. So it's sealed in epoxy. It can work at minus 40 C to 100 C. In other words, I could put it in Antarctica, or I could put it back in Saudi Arabia. It's impervious to dust and heat. So you can't actually remove this. So when we talk about edge, meaning it's sealed in epoxy, if you try to remove it, it destroys the card. And so this is going to be deployed at the last 1,000 feet. An example of this one is there's new contacts coming out called Mojo. Those are going to do augmented reality. That's an example of where edge is going to start driving huge amounts of data. It's going to need compute. These are the ruggedized things that are going to actually serve that type of thing.
So should I check you for contacts next time to make sure that you're wearing them or not wearing them?
How do you know I'm not wearing them?
Could be so. Exactly. So tell us where we can learn more about this in the future, because this is very interesting.
Yeah, this is a bit under wraps, but email me at innovate@deannelson.com and I can share more.
Thanks, Dean, for sharing. Appreciate it.
Thank you.